Hey guys, we're back again playing Jurassic World the game. And yeah, it's gonna be the usual, obviously. Nothing really special going on yet, but hopefully something interesting will happen. Like, all these are bad besides this one, because it's common, so I don't need a common. Like, why would you need a common? I don't want that, no. That is, like, the worst trait I've ever seen. Food. So, how have y'all been? I've been great. Spring break is good. Like, really good. And I did not mean to press on that. But hello. I forgot we had that. And I pretty much forgot everything over the course of almost a week. Dr. Dewey is nothing special. I'm trying to tap at, like, the daily challenges, but my finger's getting in the way. That looks cool. I mean, we could try this. But what do we have in the market? Nothing. Nothing. Nothing really. I mean, we do have these guys, which is pretty cool. Oh, and we can hatch both of these guys. So let's start off with the Anasaurus? No, Anasaurus. Yeah, it's close enough, okay? It's close enough. And then Velociraptor. Because we want to get that Indominus. Of course, the T-Rex is kind of going to be like a really, really big pain. Since we can't really get any, and we need two more T-Rexes. There's a Co-19, but let's just get some food first. Better. And then good. So there's a common, so it should be pretty easy. Like window or something. Window such Thalosaurus, I don't know. We can look at it later. But right now is not the best time. I also turned down the volume if you didn't notice, which I think helps, because I think the volume is too low before. So this is going to be pretty easy to make perfect. And I'm done. So right now, oh my gosh, they're creating more? Okay, that's insane. So we want the Indoraptor, but like, it's an Indoraptor. We have another connection. Let's just do this one. Is it? I know. What is it? Is it common? It's common. Why would I want to do a common? And then three more. Okay, well, you didn't see that, obviously. But if you saw that, then that'd be very embarrassing for me. Oopsies. Okay, so now that's done, we can do this. Actually, let's just do this. Let's go all the way back here. Let's do this. So let's just choose these three, and by the way, a game crashed, so that's what happened. Now it's gonna be for someone to pop up. And it isn't that bad, but it's pretty bad. So this is how we start off, and let's do action first. Can't kill us. And I don't have an advantage over him. Two action, one shield. Because I am slightly cautious right now. Because look at this. He has 80 attack and I have 240 HP. Therefore, he can kill me in 3. Which he's not doing. 1-2-3 and 1-2, I guess. Okay, now that's a problem. Obviously. Okay. Good thing is that now I'm pretty sure he only has like one. So you can kill him in 4 and then do 2 and 1 shield. Okay. And now he switches, so he has the advantage. Oh no. This is not good. This is not good, folks. Let's do 1-2-3-4 and 1-2. But now I am scared. Very scared. Like, he can kill me in 2 moves. Well, now he needs 4. Oh, he uses all of it. So I think we're good. We can just defeat this guy and move on to the next one. But I don't know if we have enough to go on. Okay. And now we can do... He has 76 attack. Let's do 1 and 2 shield. Cause he can kill us in 3 moves with the other guy. With a wing claw. Oh shoot. He's preparing. Let's just all out him. Let's go! Oh! Oh! Damn, I want a PvP battle!
On what?
Jurassic World the game.
No.
What do you mean, though?
I don't have that.
No, I want a PvP battle. So obviously she's not impressed, but I am impressed of myself, so I don't know how it works. Let's get the fish, get the fish. It was right there! Are you kidding me? Okay, we can do about 3 more of these, I think. And then, let's just choose, oh wait, I need Sarko Sarches to go up. Sarko? Where's Sarko? Sarko. Wow, look at this guy. Oh wait, oh my gosh, he actually looks nice. I'm just gonna be honest here. With the sail, nice. I have 7 dinosaurs at level 40. I hope they're kidding, but obviously they're not kidding. 4 dinosaurs at level 40. Let's just buy this gun. Oh, dang it. Dude, I have 15 bucks. Let me just do it. I don't know why I'm doing this. Okay, so the speed up is free, so we're fine. It's not free, so we're not fine. But You know what? I don't really care at this point. We're gonna leave it at this level because I really don't want to do this right now. We can quit that. And then collect one mods, and then we can get the daily mission pack. We are really getting off task. But you know what? Let's just do it. Let's use this guy. Give me something good. Maybe a silver would be very... Okay, you know what? Fine, just give me a rare. Mission complete. And now... Oh my gosh, my finger always gets in the way. Let's get this. And I go... Whoops. Okay, you know what? I'll take it. Wooden bridge isn't the best, but we got the loyalty points, which will... greatly benefit us, because as you can see, I kind of have a lot of wooden bridges, like a lot. And I tried doing the other side as well. Whoa, okay, that's a lot of bridges. Let's just move on to the this again. So let's just get like stronger slightly, because right now. Okay, those are all... Let's just get this guy, this guy, and this guy. Because I don't feel safe doing all of them herbivores. Because if all of them are herbivores, and then the opponent has, carnivores, then we're dead. Period. Like, dead. Like, dead, dead. Really, really dead. The first is none besides us, so... Okay, weird. We can do two and then one shield. Because they can't kill us in 2 moves. They can kill us in like 4 moves, maybe? 4 moves, sounds right. 4 moves. Yeah, I think so. Okay, now it's 2 moves. We can. We can get the last one. And 2 action. 3 action, maybe. 2 action, 2 shakes. He's gonna switch, isn't he? How much damage does this guy have? 135? Which is a lot of damage if he is switched up. 200 damage! We can kill us in 2 moves! Oh no, we're in trouble! But not anymore, because we can switch. Yeah, it's not supposed to. 3, 4, and then 1, 2. Should have done 2 moves. And the 3 moves. 3 moves because I should. But it's fine. I don't really care if I get it. Oh, the good thing is that now we have the advantage, so we can do that in 1 action, which takes him out, and he can, oh my gosh, oh my, he doesn't attack, if he attack, oh he has to do a lot of damage in order to. I said 4 before, right? 4. Wait, maybe? Okay. So, we can do all 4 in 1 attack, because I want to play it safe. Safe as in next dinosaur can take him out. Okay. We're just gonna wait until he does more damage than I have shield. So, I'm just gonna wait. Why don't you just take him out? Dunzo! And 110, which puts us in... still a survivor. And give us the gold, please. I want the gold. Okay, you know what? I honestly have no idea how long we're going to be doing this. Let's just make this our second to last, maybe. Second to last? Oh, flip. Okay. Oh no. Now this is when you know that you're in big trouble. Because I have no possible dinosaur can counter that. Okay. So he has a possible windshield, but that would make sense. So I think he has a one action right now. And I think we can do two and one shield. Oh, he used a shield. Wait. Oh, he was completely undefended. I'm done. Okay. I'm skeptical. Skeptical. I can't speak. Four. And then one action. It puts him out. Next dinosaur has way more HP at 518. Oh no. So what do? We just wait. Okay, he has three. And that's all he has. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that's all he has. So we can just go all out and stuff. All out. 518. Done. And then two action. We're gonna do about three. And he uses the other one for shield. Usually, but we can just kill this guy because we have more. Put some more business. And we're good. Easy. That was like one of the easiest ones I've ever done with the opponent having hard dinosaurs. Oh, it's actually something called Hunter. Okay, I didn't know that until just now. Kind of embarrassing, but whatever. Okay.
This close. Are you kidding me?
Wait, there's no way we can get that. Okay, let's do this one more time. No, let's do like two more times. So we can do... Oh god, okay, how's that? Strong energy. Let's do this guy. This guy, this guy, and this guy. Oh, this guy. There's a Tyrannosaurus Rex Gen 2. Of course, because there's Indominus Gen 2, so obviously they'll have to be a... Yeah, okay. Let's just do it. Okay. So now he can switch, but have no, like, higher position. He can attack him, it's not gonna do anything. On the other hand, if we switch to this guy, we have the upper hand. And then we can do one action. Because it's two. So, no matter if he goes. The switch. Two of those and one shield. So he can't kill us. Yeah, he just can't kill us. He switches, still can't kill us. I'm kind of like unsure if this is a good idea or not, but let's just try it. Okay, now you can kill us, I'm pretty sure. Okay, he's not gonna kill us. Let's just do that. Okay. Because we have a T-Rex, so everything's gonna be fine. Okay. If you lose all of it, then that would be great. Oh, let's go. Let's go. This is the moment. Okay. Now, we can just take him out with one. No, and I threw the rest of that, and it's too slow, because why not? Okay, nice. Now, once he's gone, I really just want to, like, use my T-Rex against him, because it looks really cool. So let's just switch to a T-Rex and then do a basically all-out attack. Almost all-out. Almost. And now they're gone. Okay, so, you know the legendaries, right, that you get in tournaments? The legendaries that you get in tournaments.
I don't know what game you're talking
Jurassic
about.
World, the game.
No.
Okay.
I don't have it.
Okay, let's just say they're really good. And I was this close to getting one.
No.
That is really, okay. I don't know what to say. That's sad. Still a few more. That was so close. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. It can kill us in two moves. Now unless we switch. Oh wait. Why is that rare so good? Bro, it's basically as good as my Therizinosaurus. Okay, we're switching in. Do one action. Because obviously he's going to switch again, but then he can't kill us. Because he only has two. Right? So, either way he can't kill us. But he's gonna do a ton of damage. And he has a lot of HP. So let's switch again. Do two action and one shield. Oh no. This is not good. Okay, so we are not okay here. So allow me to take this guy out. Okay, and now I don't need this guy anymore. This guy's basically useless now. So he's probably gonna use three, which will be half of what he actually has. I didn't even see how much he used. That is not good. So let's just do three, four, and then two action. Which was a not good idea. Oh no. This is not good. You can tell us. Because I literally have no shield. And then we can do three and then three of this. And that kills him. And after that, we can basically take him out, because he literally, oh no. Okay, let's just do four of this and then three attack. He does three shield when we do three attack. Are you joking me right now? Oh no. Let's see what he does. And he, God, those claws. Okay, he does all of it. He does all of it. Okay, so we're good. Obviously, this guy's much weaker. But with seven, it's gonna take him out. No matter what. He's like... Okay, eight. I had eight. I didn't know that. I thought I had seven. But I'm wrong. So, either way, we won! And moving up. Okay. You know what? I think the first time was just luck. Because obviously, we're not getting anything, like, good anymore. So, yeah. I hope you liked this video. And if you did, then don't forget to like and subscribe. So, we're just gonna collect all this real quick. And, done. Yeah, we're done. So, hope you liked this video. If you did, then like and subscribe. And until next time, see ya!